weeks later, Germany surrendered, Holland exploited in joy. We the Jews had not any opportunity for joy. Sure, we were free, we even were married, we could go to look for our family, we did not find them. From the 120,000 Dutch Jews in May 1940 came back 10,000. 7,000 survived hiding, 3,000 survived the camps. In my family, 40-60 persons died, perished. The only survivors were my mother and myself. In Holland, the Germans achieved their goal. After the war, I got from the hands of the American ambassador in Holland a very distinguished medal, the Medal of Freedom with the bronze bands, the same as Sir Winston Churchill got and other important fighters for freedom. From the English ambassador, I got the King's Medal for Courage in the cause of freedom. I did not tell you this story to show you my own experiences, my own emotions, neither as a Jew nor as a member of the resistance. I came through this time together with wonderful people. Most of them, Jews and Gentiles, lost more than they got. They fought the bitter struggle for life and freedom with honor, standing after the war and looking freely, everybody in their eyes. I, for myself, under the Germans, I resumed my Jewishness because they forced it of me. I also found out that even the very best Gentile is in his heart an anti-Semite. I have been with the very best, the elite of Gentiles. They helped Jews. They fought for the Jews. They fought with the Jews. They neither liked the Jews nor did they love them. This I heard and underwent when I lived with them and suffered with them, they not knowing of me being Jewish. The reason I told you all this, because all of you living in England, in South Africa, in Australia, forever, from ever where you came from, you have not any idea what it has been to live and to struggle against the German in occupied Europe. But living in Israel, I found out we, my generation, did not tell the youngsters, the youth of our country, how it was and what it is to live with Goy. They, the youngsters, they went on the vacation to the Gentile world and felt the Goyim did not eat them, don't bite them, don't kill them. They even are very friendly with you. And Europe, Germany, Austria are very, very beautiful countries. And they don't take in account that all the elders of the people now living there in these countries are the killers of our own Jews. We have to stop saying in our country, our beautiful country, this cannot happen anywhere else. We have to stop saying that our country is ugly and dirty, and we have to take in account that it is a young country and we have to help the country and we have to help our young people together with us to live here. First, we have also to tell them that not all the Jews went without struggle to their death. Second, that you have to fight for your existence against the Arabs. Third, the only place where we can live and fight and struggle for our existence is the place where we have the right to live.